So, I decided to redo my pliers drawer, and I'm going to make a little video, a hyperlapse. There's the two items.